So guys, so today I'm very very excited for this video because in this video I am going to try some viral school hacks from 5 Minute Crafts. Like literally I think most of our audience are kids and school going children only, so I decided to just try their school hacks, and like I have no idea if they will work or not. And 5 Minute Crafts is something which I really love to watch because I really like watching their stupid hacks, but still, let's react to them and let's give them a try. And yeah, I'm superbly excited for this video. Hope you are going to like it. And let's get started. I should not judge the hacks before trying them because they may work. They might work actually. So yeah, let's get started. So the first hack which we are going to try is going to be this hack. So in this hack, like they are just using Colgate as a like whitener or a correction pen. So they made a mistake and then they just like corrected the mistake by not using the whitener or the correction pen, but they used Colgate. So yeah, let's give this a try. Colgate hack, it's like literally gross, and I don't think that any student will love to carry Colgate with him or her to the school or to use Colgate to just like erase our mistake which you done with the pen. So let's try out our next hack, and the next hack is this hack. So as you know that we already like diary writings, but still when we write diaries we make a huge mess by just like not cleaning our mess. Like we spread so many colors, crayons, pens and all that stuff on our tables, on our working place. So here they are telling that we can use rubber bands to make our mess quite clean. So let's get started. Trying this hack, then I don't really recommend you to put scissors and cutters because it may hurt you. So after trying this, let's just move on to our next 5 Minute Crafts viral hack, and it is that like usually if we are not having scissors, then we can use our rulers or our scales to cut the paper. Like I don't really think that is this hack can work, but still let's give it a try. So like what the hell, the hack was totally waste of time, and I don't really recommend you to do this at home. Because so talking about the next hack which we are going to use is we are going to create a rubber band and a paperclip bookmark so that we can mark our page in our storybook. So yeah, I'm pretty sure about it that this will work. So yeah, let's give it a try. Me, it was like kind of working, so I will give this hack a pass. And yeah, this hack is quite interesting, so you can use it. So the next hack which we are going to try is the one which is very interesting, and I really want to try this. And it is that we are going to just take a pencil and then we are going to wrap a foil paper at its back, and then we can like use it for our mobile phones. So let's get started. Started working after some time, and I was like, what how it can work. And still I was like very shook to know that. And yeah, this hack is working, so I think you can give it a try. And it like don't really need more stuff, it just needs a foil paper piece and your pencil, so I guess it's worth trying. So the next hack which we are going to try is going to be this hack in which they have created a compass by using two pens and a eraser along with a rubber band. Like, seriously dude, can we make it? So yeah, let's get started. So yeah guys, here is what happened with me. I don't know why it was not working, because I still believe that I think it can work. And yeah, I recommend you guys to just try this hack and tell me in the comment section that if it's working for you or not. But still, it was not working for me. And yeah, so these are the only hacks which we tried today. I really hope that you liked today's video, and if yes, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe the channel, become the part of my limitless army. And if you want a shout out in my next YouTube shorts, then don't forget to write hashtag limitless army in the comment section below. And yeah, I'll meet you soon in my next video with another limitless exploration. Bye, meet you soon.